Court, a Chautauqua County man could spend the rest of his life in prison for robbing and killing a violinist inside her summer home. A judge sentenced 43-year-old Jonathan Conklin today for second-degree murder. Prosecutors say he and another homeless man, Charles Sanford, broke into Mary Whitaker's home back in 2014, robbed her, and then killed her. Sanford will be sentenced on Friday.